So let's talk about this best-selling Bluetooth speaker out of Amazon. Based on the reviews, they were able to sell around 15,000 plus units of this particular model, which is from Anker Soundcore 2. So here's the actual product, guys, and as you can see, the buttons are noticeably big, so it's easy to press. Then on the other end, there's the Anker logo, wherein it's made out of rubber. By the way, guys, this particular product is water resistant, so as you can see, all openings are well covered. Here's the portion wherein you can plug your audio jack and also the port to charge your device. By the way, don't be shocked, guys, that this is a long-lasting speaker. It can last up to 24 hours straight. If you are playing around 500 songs, that won't be a problem. In fact, I only charge this once a month. Out of the box, it also comes with a cable. And as you all know, I'm a big fan of Anker. And they are well known to be producing or offering quality cable products. So I'm sure you're quite excited to check the sound quality, guys. So just like a typical Bluetooth speaker, kindly turn on your Bluetooth device and connect to this particular Bluetooth name, Soundcore 2. So now let's try how the sound goes. So right now I'm connected, it's turned on, Bluetooth icon is already connected or paired. Now let's play a clip out of our channel and let's see how's the sound quality. Welcome to for joining our video for today. So before I proceed, as always, everyone, don't forget to click that subscribe button and the notification bell to get your daily dose of unboxing and tech goodies. Now let's try some sounds from Wish.
Kung hindi rin lang ikaw ang pilitin ba ang puso kong hindi na masaktan kung hindi ikaw
So there you go, guys. I'm sure you won't be surprised why this is a bestseller, because it's really a bang for the buck purchase. It has a lot of features, and again, the sound quality is really superb. Don't forget, this can last up to 24 hours. It's water resistant, and again, the bass quality is really great despite being small. And on top of that, don't forget, since this is Anker, it offers an extended warranty up to 18 months. And for the price, brace yourselves, this is ranging from 2.5 to 3.5 here in the Philippines. For this particular model and unit, I purchased this overseas at Amazon. I also bought with it a hard case to protect the Bluetooth speaker when I'm traveling. As you can see, there's a portion there to protect the gadget, and again, the particular section to keep your cables organized. So if you think this is a best buy, click that like button. And if you have any plans of purchasing this for the holidays, comment down below. Again, I appreciate everyone your support. Click that subscribe button and the notification bell. Stay random. That's all for now.